Students, today we are going to see about the components of digital image processing. So there are very important components we have. The first one is image sensors. So in order to get the data, that may be analog data or digital data, we need a sensor. So that should be always connected with the problem domain. So after getting the data through sensor, it is given to the image processing hardware. The hardware may be the A to D converter and the filters and all. So after converting it into a digital form, it is applied to the or given to computer. So there we have some set of algorithms. So based on the need of processing, the algorithm has been designed. So after the processing, the processed image may be stored in particular memory, or it may be displayed, or it can be taken as a hard copy, or it is applied for further processing. So software is always needed. So the software is always installed in the computer for further processing. So these steps are always connected with the network, so that the data can be transmitted to anywhere in the world. So these are all the fundamental elements or components of digital image processing. Thank you.